Let's take a look at this problem. We want to use a calculator to find an approximate value of the square root, rounded to two decimal places. So we got square root of 13. So let's go plug this in our calculator. Okay, the square root is above the x squared, so to get to it, we do second x squared. Then I'll put 13 in and press enter. Two decimal places would be 3.61. And that's our answer.